The following laws will go into effect immediately. Henceforth, sexual intercourse is illegal. It is gross and disgusting and punishable by death.
Origami keeps my hands busy and my mind off sex. There we go. I made a swan. Stewie's a good leader. I wonder how many of these swans I can fit in my bum.
In addition, from this day forward, all the nation's milk must come from Hillary Swank's breasts.
Hey, I don't give a damn what you want. Just get the hell off of my property.
Look, Hillary, all I know is it's breakfast time, I've got this bowl of cornflakes, and I gotta be at work at 9 o'clock. So what are we gonna do here?
Not so fast. Did you know you'd have to eat 17 bowls of those cornflakes to get the same nutritional value in one bowl of total?
Say, that's a lot easier than eating 17 bowls.
And it's easier on my breasts.
Everybody wins.
Get your milk from her.
Yeah.
Also, as I've had quite enough of a fat man, anyone who sees Peter Griffin must throw apples at him.
Yeah, I'd like to make a deposit.
What the hell?
It's the law, sir. No, I have no doubt that perhaps there may exist some mild discontent among some of you at the recent changes I have implemented. Lest you be considering any sort of uprising, I warn you, I am quite prepared to make an example of any undesirable elements. And don't think I don't know who you are.